the concept of segmentation is relevant within a particular country. In each country, there may be a variety of sub-markets or segments that vary substantially from one another. The marketing strategist should identify these segments and choose those that are to be served. One may use simple demographic and socio-economic variables, personality and lifestyles variables, or situation-specific events such as use intensity, brand loyalty, attitudes, etc. as a basis of segmentation. Besides, products and customers, a market can also be segmented by level of customer service, state of production, price performance characteristics, credit arrangement with customers, location of plants, characteristics of manufacturing equipment, channels of distribution, and financial policies. The key is to choose a variable or variables that should divide the market that customers in a segment have a similar responsiveness to some respect of the market strategy. The variable should be measurable. It should represent an objective value such as income, rate of consumption, or frequency of buying, not simply a qualitative viewpoint such as the degree of customer happiness. Also, the variable should create segments that may be responsive to promotion. Even if it were feasible to measure happiness, segments based on the happiness variable cannot be reached by a simple specific medium. Thus, happiness cannot serve as an appropriate criterion because it is not easily manipulated. Once segments have been formed, the next strategic issue of deciding which segment should be selected. The segment chosen should fulfill the following conditions. Number one, it should be one in which the maximum differential in competitive strategy can be developed. Number two, it must be capable of being isolated so that the competitive advantage can be preserved. And finally, number three, it must be valid even though imitated. Thank you for listening. Thank you for your time and attention. Have a wonderful day.